remove these rubber mats to reveal T20 Torx screws. There's one here and two in the back. So with just the handbrake mechanism, you've just got a 10mm here.